The Indus Valley might be one of the advanced ancient civilizations in the world, but 3,000 years ago, it was all gone. As of now, archaeologists have given no evidence of any major war or epidemic. What really seems to be is the case of declining monsoon. A team of geologists from Woodsole Oceanographic Institution suggest that after the ice age, a weakening of the monsoon doomed the Harappans. They argued that long-term changes in monsoon rainfall altered the river flow, creating conditions that initially allowed the Harappan civilization to thrive, but later led to its demise. It is evident that nearly 10,000 years ago, monsoon in India was greater than it is today. Then, around 5,000 years from now, there was an eastward shift in the monsoon which reduced the rainfall in the northwestern part of the subcontinent. The declining rainfall also reduced the floods produced by the rivers. There were two major effects of this. The rivers gradually dried or became seasonal, due to which the habitat changed. People moved intensively towards agriculture and urbanization. As the rivers kept drying, cultivation of drought-resistant crops like rice and millets increased, though they did not sustain for long. People then gradually migrated to other areas, specifically looking for regions less affected by this climate change. New small settlements started growing, and within a few hundred years, the old Harappan settlements in Indus Valley dropped to half. None of the cities survived after that. When the Harappan people dispersed to smaller settlements, they left behind their architectural prowess. The people of Lower Indian Peninsula might have developed new ways of living, but the people of Indus region probably could not, and thus the civilization collapsed there.
So thank you guys. I hope you liked the video. Please feel free to share your views about it in the comments. If you are interested in this topic, please subscribe and, well, wait for the other videos. Thank you so much.